Yeah, Satanite Queens, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts, picking up where we left off, and we're back in the 100 Acre Woods, doing these weird, like, mini-games. Do you hear the throat to go? Or there? Oh no, this is the beginning part. Look, Pooh, something's floating this way. I think you're right, Piglet. What could it be? Why, look! Oh, why, it looks like Eeyore. Hello, Eeyore, if it's you. Hello, Pooh. Yes, it's me. Could you pull me out? That's if it's not too much trouble. Of course you don't have to if you don't want to. Oh, hello. Thanks again for your help with my carrots. I wonder what we can do. Thank you, Pooh. Thank you, Udyu. You know, floating along out there, it seemed like something was missing. And something's still missing. Why, Eeyore's tail has come. Is that what missing? Let's see. Yep, lost it again. Wonder where it went this time. It's not much of a tail, though I'm sort of attached to it. But I don't know why anybody looked for it. Probably won't find it anyway. This fucking donkey's a fucking downer. Sora, why don't we all look at Eeyore's tail? Lost something? Searching from a high place is the quickest way to find it. Owl, can you fly up high and help us find Eeyore's tail? Sorry, but my eyes aren't what they used to be. Too much reading, you know? But I can offer good advice. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to. See that swing up there? Take Pooh there. You're a bit too big for the swing, but Pooh should fit nicely. I'll tell you more when you get there. Can we not just smash it because it's right there? Who will follow you if you talk to him with R1? God, is this a video game? My bouncing spot got lost, just like Eeyore. Got some time. Come on, you old fat bastard. You most terrifying bear, come up here. Kill you, baby. Oh, fuck. Here's what to do. First, get ready to push. How? Like this. Like this. Press R on to give Pooh a push. How's this? Not bad, not bad. Here's the next step. Press R on before he swings back to the bottom. If you swing it right, Pooh will swing higher and higher. Try it. I'll help you with the time. Press R1 when I spread my wings. Push too soon, Pooh won't go any higher. Push too late, he'll go too high. I think if I flew too far. Oh, thank God, I've got to escort him back up the fucking hill. They're gonna get too fat. Come on, you fat bastard, gotta get you fatter. Just almost clipping through that barrel there, fat ass. If Pooh gets tired, give him honey. He's just had two fucking jars. You went fucking favour.
Did the trick anyway.
That looks familiar. How's it looking? There we go. It's not much of a tail, but it's mine. Thanks everyone. I wish we could put the 108 woods back to the way it was too. The torn page turned into a new item. Obtain the power of time, stop rather. And I forgot to start the fucking timer again. I'll eventually learn to do this, you know. How many more things have we got? That's the ending. That's now. Nearly there, aren't we? This here's my bouncing spot. We can bounce around here all day. Nothing beats bouncing. You want to bounce too sore? It's lots of fun. To bounce with the finest, you'll need pointers. Pointers from the finest. Well, Al, you don't bounce around like we do. I'm afraid you're right. I can't match anything, I suppose. Bounce this way, please. Tigger bounce. Watch Tigger's bouncing pattern, then follow his lead. It's just a game of follow the leader. Follow the leader with a touch of the floor as lava. Wouldn't be too bad, he'd let me keep those jumping powers. You're doing fantastical. This will be the last one. You got a mighty good advancing, Sora. Right, Roo? Hey, Tigger, I think he's ready for the big one. Well, there's only one way to find out. Tigger's giant pot whacked the nuts back at the pot to shatter it. AP up. Let's go try the seesaw. Thank you. How am I supposed to collect them? This is some bullshit. Unless I can only carry one at a time. But that's it, isn't it? Once that's open, head back to the World Fantasy. Yeah, don't pay attention to new items, Mithril. What are you doing, Pip?
Shh.
Quiet, or they'll get away. Who? The people who took everyone away. See? Their footprints. We're all sticking together to make sure no one got lost again. But then I saw some footprints that need following. So I did. Suddenly everyone was gone. Bad people must have taken them away. Actually, Pearl, I think those footprints are anyway, I'll help you look for your friends. Hello. What are you doing? Looking for sticks to build my house again. Sticks for your house? Just prepare so it feels like a house. Seems like a good spot to gather everyone once we find them. What is it you're talking to?
Fire!
Oh, you fucking serious? Will you fucking move it, you fat bastard? There you are, Fru. Thank you. I looked so intent on something, but I just had to follow him. But then an owl flew off into the sky, and there I was all by myself. Everyone's here. Don't page into the new item. EXP ring. Oh fucking thank God for that.
I'm so glad we're all together again. I didn't know what to do when I was all alone.
Oh, Higgled, you gotta be brave.
You weren't lonely at all?
Lonely? Are you kidding? I'm a Tigger! The most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. But I do admit, friends are awfully fun too. Think, think, think.
Hey, Pooh. What are you thinking about now?
Oh, well, I'm just thinking about, what to think about.
Well, I'm off.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me.
Don't sound back again!
I hope you find your friends.
Sora, don't forget, we shall always be here. If you'd like to visit again, that is.
Mm-hmm.
That was awful. Aren't I supposed to get a keyblade for doing that? Anyway, I think I'm going to call this episode here now that we've finished the Winnie Pooh world. I think the next episode will be the secret bosses. Actually, I might leave secret bosses for a bit and do the end of the world next. And leave it at the last point, and then we've got the ending, then haven't we? But for now, if you guys like this episode, bitch slap that like button, leave me a subscribe, and I shall see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.